Why these girls are really cute when it comes to very short hair, like a Dora the Explorer hair. สวัสดีครับยินดีต้อนรับครับเข้าสู่ช่องของเราติ๊งติ๊งติ๊ง Hello, 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 my beautiful, lovely angels. This is Jet from the Philippines. I am a reactor, and if you do have some videos, guys, if you want me to react, let me know down in the comments below because we're gonna go ahead and talk there. And today, I am coming with you guys with another video coming from Thailand. And basically, guys, this is a TikTok compilation again from T-Remix, and I am really excited, guys, to see this particular video because, again, I really enjoyed the previous episode, guys, that they did, and I am really, and I cannot wait to see another video coming from them. So let's see if they will be featuring, again, handsome and cute boys in this particular compilation, and I cannot wait to see this. People at the next, guys, I want to say hi to you guys. How are you guys doing today? I do hope that you do have a wonderful day today. My name is Jet from the Philippines. I am a reactor, and if you're new to my channel and if you haven't subscribed yet, you can go ahead and click on the subscribe button down there. Yes, the red button is subscribe, and don't forget to click on the tiny bell right beside the subscribe button so that you get notified once I uploaded a video. And also, guys, let me know in the comments as well, what are your favorite videos that you want me to react next? And also, if you like this video, don't forget to share this video to your friends and loved ones. And lastly, please do help me reach 17,000 subscribers by the end of this month. So please do help me with that, okay? And I cannot wait to see this, guys. And so without further ado, let's get started. Go. She is beautiful. Oh, okay. He did not change his haircut, which is really cute. She looks like very young. Why these girls are really cute when it comes to very short hair, like a Dora the Explorer hair. Ooh, baby girl. Oh, she's really cute. If she will be joining Miss Universe or any pageant in Thailand, pretty much sure that she will be. I'm not really sure about her potential, but like, she has a, you know, potential to become a queen. Would you agree? Aww. Okay, that's cute. Aww. Oh. She is like a Korean superstar. Oh, I think I already saw this girl. She's really beautiful, right? Not, okay. What? She is like an example as well of ugly duckling. Oi. Ah, she's beautiful as well. Wow. She looks like not a Thai person. Like she has a mixed. She has a cute smile. Okay, can someone tell me, guys, why you have to get braces when you are young? Because me, I haven't get an opportunity to have my teeth fixed or like get braced. So please leave in the comments, guys. Yeah, I know what is the function of the braces, but like, why? Because you have like a imperfect teeth? Please leave in the comments. Yeah, I already saw this as well. She's really cute, right? Ah.
That's good.
Boy. She is beautiful, right? Please leave in the comments if you agree. Look at her teeth right now. It's now fixed. I like the shape of her face and also her smile. Ah. I am really curious, guys, what are the products that they have been using? Why they are so white? Oh. Oh, I think I already saw her, but like, she is really beautiful. Yeah, I already saw her as well. She has a beautiful, evolution of faces. What? What? She is really beautiful. Obviously, she is really cute. Ah. I already saw this girl as well, but like the old video, the old photos that she uploaded is different from what she is right now. Like she or like these girls aged gracefully, if you know what I mean. Aww, she's so cute. Aww. She's so cute. Cow home. Oy. I'm pretty much sure that these girls are model right now. She's so cute as well. Boy. She's so cute. Plammy. And so far, as far as I can see here, guys, that most of the girls are really skinny. Except for this. What? I don't know, guys, if bullying in Thailand is really rampant when it comes to high school or even... Oy.
That's good.
What? But again, guys, bullying is really rampant in Thailand. Please leave it in the comments, okay? Oh, what? I already saw this as well. Yep. This is beautiful. She is really beautiful, guys, and I love it. And I cannot wait to see another video coming from this channel. So please, if you know, or like if you have TikTok videos in Thailand, please let me know in the comments, okay? Okay, so my thoughts about this video, guys. I love this particular compilation. And again, I was gonna ask you this, guys. I don't know if in Thailand, bullying is really rampant, because here in the country, especially if you are in elementary, going to high school, and you know, or like going to senior year, a lot of bullying is happening, especially if you are like those kind of chubby guys, or like chubby girls or chubby men. Obviously, I don't have any problems with those people, but like I'm really afraid of them being bullied at school. So I don't know in Thailand, guys, if, let me know in the comments if you have been bullied, and obviously you know, get a fight of that particular scenario, because again, me, I don't want to fight over bullying, because those bullies are really, really insecure about you. So the only advice that I can advise you guys, if someone bullied you, that person is right below your standards. Like, if that's why they're bullying you, it's because they get insecure. Many people are insecure about your face, you're being so chubby, or like being, you know, just being who you are gets them in their nerves. That's why they have to bully you. I don't know with that particular bullies, like, yeah, I've been bullied as well way back in my high school days, wherein, well, I get bullied once, twice, but like because of my body. I get bullied later when I got get chubby, if you know what I mean. And yeah, but please love yourself. Just as RuPaul says, if you can't love yourself, how in the hell you can love somebody else? So can I get an amen up in here? So love yourself, guys. Okay, and I think that was it, guys. Thank you again so much for watching, and I'll be seeing you on my next episode, and don't worry, it will not take long. So see you again next time. Bye. Peace.